Find out that baby ain't yours. It's best to know you for sure. You be for sure. Always get it regularly tested before you deal with any chick. You get it pregnant. Cause a lot of times women are holding in. Women got G2. Men who play players get played up in the end. Pimps who pimp saloon line along the long line. Women end up get ghosts in the end. When you dinners in this world, and this world is full of snakes and vipers. Gotta cut the grass up, gotta cut the grass low to see the snakes. Because of nowadays, when you dealing with people, you dealing with fakes. You never know if it is, if it ain't, if she's one, if that baby is yours, or if that baby ain't. So get that pregnancy test just to know, cause you can find out in 10 tens and 10 years to find out that the baby you think is yours, and that baby ain't yours, and that baby someone else. And if you find out that baby ain't yours, what would you do? What would you do? Would you snap? Would you get a bat? Would you get that thing? Would you cry? Would you act like a bitch? Put them hands on her. What would you do? Would you get up in the situation? She got your situation in, up in the air. Get that pregnancy test and learn and find out if he yearn, and if it ain't yearn, and if he know it's yours, you can pat yourself on the back and be sure that it's your. Women nowadays got G2. Me and B sticking they dick up in the hole. As soon as the baby pop, they popping out the mouth. Take your test, take that test, be for sure.
And wait, show where them comes, man. Women, be safe. Better be safe than sorry. 'Cause you never know, it might come to bite you in the end.